guys. Ctrygirl555 here, Tina. It is the 20th of October 2011, and as you can see, I'm at the gym. I'm on the elliptical, and I have just come from my Weight Watchers class. I gained 12 pounds this week, and funny enough, when I entered the Weight Watchers class, I had at least 12 people say, ooh, you lost weight. Knowing all along I hadn't lost weight. But knowing that I gained muscle. When I can get up and put on this outfit that I have on, this Air t-shirt, and these black and white Nike shorts, and they are loose on me, I know that my body is losing inches. And I don't care what the scale says. It said I gained 12 pounds. Big whoop. Who cares? I have given this elliptical and every other piece of equipment in this gym a run for its money this week and last week. So, Thursday night Weight Watchers meeting, gained 12 pounds. The 20th of October, 2011. I am very, very happy. I am very, 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 very over the moon. And you know why? Because that scale does not define me. It does not tell me where I'm at physically. It does not tell me where I'm at emotionally. And it absolutely does not tell me where I'm going, because I'm going to win this battle. I'm definitely going to win this battle. Now I'm here to ride this elliptical and burn 700 calories in an hour, and that's what I'm going to do. And then I'm going to ride the bike. I'm going to burn another 400 calories. So I'm going to get my 100 calorie burn on. I have had, I'm off Sacred Heart. Today was day 6, and I went off Sacred Heart. nothing to do with Sacred Heart. I love Sacred Heart. I just love Sacred Heart. But my body needs a change up. My sugar went really, really low today. It was not because of Sacred Heart. It's because of the endorphins and exercise. And my body is not sleeping. It's not resting properly. And I'm having a hard time sleeping. I have had 2 good nights of sleep in 8 nights. With that said, of Sacred Heart for a while. I am full throttle, Weight Watchers, full throttle. I even bought the magazine tonight and some crisps and some new apple breakfast rolls. And that's enough about Weight Watchers right now. You'll see me full throttle on Weight Watchers. Weight Watchers, Weight Watchers, Weight Watchers. And you'll see me exercising more than you've ever seen me exercise before. Yeah, I know 12 pounds probably puts me out of my season 3 weight challenge group. But hey, I'm never going to stop the battle, and I'm going to win the fight. Before I came in, I drank 15 grams of protein shake, pre-made. Just picked it up at the store and drank it. It was like a latte, coffee latte. It was really good. So that gave me the juice that I needed to get my workout in. To get my work in. That's my trainer. And I have Powerade suggestion from Kimberly. Thank you. This is no point. Only 0.3 carbs and everything else, and it's good. It has 9 grams of sugar, and I'm sure I'm going to burn that up on this elliptical. All right, guys. That's my 6. I'm going to put 5 on this, and I'll talk to you later. Peace out. That's how we roll. God bless you all. Take care. Ta-da. You'll see the rest of my workout because I'm going to bust it up. I've listened to, as Diana said, I'm going to kick the fat chick's ass. And you better bet your britches on it. Bye, guys. Almost 500 calories burned so far, and I am still rolling, and a lovely talk with two ladies while exercising. And because I was talking to them, they did double the exercise on two machines than they normally do. Amazing. They couldn't get over it. I would have had them distracted, see? So, that's the American accent. Get her done. Almost 500 calories burned. I'm on level 7 in intervals, and this elliptical is whooping my ass, but actually it's whooping the fat chick's ass. I'm going along for the ride, and that's how we roll. Can you tell I like this machine? It busts my ass. That's what I need. I'm gonna be there. Hey, I would have been there yesterday, but I slept through it. I haven't had sleep in 8 days. And I fell asleep, woke up at 3 o'clock. Oh, I wish I could do that. Oh. I like pain. 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 Pain don't hurt. I like pain. Pain don't hurt. I like pain. Calories. Slowing it down to a 6 miles an hour. That's my 60 minutes. 5 minute cool down. On this level, you're supposed to burn for an hour 684 calories, guys. Okay? I burn 666. 666. I'll get my 700 with the cool down. Alright, guys. That's my 700 calories burned. An hour. And you can see 701 calories burned. That's what I got left in my 5 minute cool down. I'm running 6 miles an hour. Distance 6.12 kilometers. Heart rate 166. One minute left on my cool down. All right, flip down to What do you do that for? Jeez. That's it, guys. 710 calories. That's me out. Peace out. That's how we roll. God bless you. Do something for yourself today so you can do something for someone else tomorrow. Hot. And that's how we be rolling. Ta-da!
Hi guys, Ctrygirl555 Tina here. It is the 20th of October 2011. It's 10 p.m. at night. I'm just in from the gym and I got a good workout and everything. And I'm going to do my body shot. As I said in the beginning of the video, I gained 12 pounds this week. I had umpteen compliments because nobody could believe that I gained 12 pounds because they thought I looked like I had lost weight. So, the side shot, and I can tell because of this shirt. I can also tell because of the looseness in these shorts, which, you know, I wear. That I have lost inches and gained muscle. So I'll just do my Wonder Woman spin, as Hubby says. And I'm going to show you something else. Okay? Did you get that, honey? All right. This is the jacket that my mama bought me 2009 for Christmas. It is a 5 extra large from M&M Essentials, come from Fashion Bug in America. And this jacket, they only had it in white, and they only had a 4X. So when we were in Fashion Bug, I couldn't wear the 4X because it wouldn't button. So my mom specially ordered this black one for me, and it came in the post. When it came in the post, to her house, of course I was there for Christmas, right? Now, it came to about here on me, right? And it still wouldn't button. You seeing this? So it liked it roughly around 3 inches buttoning, right? And it fit me really tight in the arms. Both arms was really, really tight. Now I would like to show you how this jacket fits me. Right? That's how the jacket fits me completely, double-chested, double-breasted. This side is all the way over here, and this side is all the way over here. And that's how it fits me now. Two people can get into this jacket. I want to give this jacket away. My mama gave a lot of money for this jacket. It's a really, really nice jacket. Nice pockets in it. It'd make a nice coat for somebody. And if you make me a response video to this video saying you want this and why you need it, I'll put all of your names in the hat, let my hubby draw it, and I'll give you the jacket and mail it to you, okay? I hope you heard that. I'm going to give this away. It is a big jacket. Somebody out there can wear it. I, however, cannot wear it anymore, right? And I'm proud of that. Very, 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 very proud of that. The fact that I cannot
That's how you watch.
Wear this anymore, right? Amazing. Amazing things happen when you kick the fat chick's ass. Peace out. That's how we roll. God bless you all. I love you. And respond to the video. Video responses are what I want. Video responses if you want this coat. is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful coat. M&M Essentials comes from Fashion Bug in America. It is well taken care of. Back, buttons on the back, pockets in the side, and it will keep you warm. It kept me warm. So there you go. Respond to this video and you can win this. Ta-da! Ta-da! That means bye!
Five colors in her hair. Not into fashion, but I love the clothes she wears. Her tattoos always get her by her underwear. She don't care. Everybody wants to know her name. I threw a house party and she came. Everyone asks me, who the hell is she? That widow with five colors in her hair. She's just a loner with a sexy attitude. I'd like to phone her cause she puts me in the mood. The rumor's spreading out, she cooks in the nude. She don't care, she don't care. Everybody wants to know her. She coped with a newfound fame. Everyone asks me, who the hell is she? That widow with five colors in her hair. She was all I thought about, the girl I couldn't live without. But then she went insane. She couldn't take the pain. Everybody wants to.